It turns out there are many ways to specify a square. One solution with triangles is a bit brute force. What you do is you create two triangles independent of each other. So these four lines of code give you a triangle that goes from index 0, 1, and 2. These are the first three points right here. And then you have a second triangle, 3, 4, and 5, that are these three points. Now you'll notice there's duplication of points 2 and 3 and 5 and 0. And we can save space and time by merging these. A more compact and efficient way to draw the square is to define the four vertices needed and then define two triangle faces reusing these points. So for example here, we're reusing these points 0 and 2 for this first triangle and for this second triangle. It turns out that the 3JS library happens to support a four-point face, so you could just use one face like this. That said, the way that WebGL, DirectX, and other low-level APIs work is to define only triangles. When the 3JS library defines a four-sided polygon in this way, the quadrilateral is rendered by two triangles being sent to the GPU. If you happen to solve this exercise by drawing a single quadrilateral, that's great that you read the 3JS documentation. Bonus points for you. But it's worth your while to try this exercise again using just triangles.